The palace rooms are three large halls across three floors. The concubine has probably taken the top floor as her own.
Any way we can tell what's real and what's not?
Just use your instincts.
Those would be the same instincts that led me into this mess.
Law of averages. You've got to be right sometime.
Honored guests, shall we begin the dance?
Help me, help me, rescue me! Rescue me from my father, rescue me from the naughty god! Oh, I will, my darling, I will forget my gold, forsake my destiny, live as a pauper, not a prince.
Forget about her. It's time to think about me.
I'll try and hang on to that. It seems to be coming in handy.
We need to go to the next floor. That plate should take us there.
Are you in any shape to...
How much more time do you think we have left? We must keep going.
Round we go!
Your time is almost run. Armin's escape draws near.
Are you hurt? You'll regret that. You better hope she's all right.
The next floor is the last one.
Then we'll have her cornered.
Or I you. You have a choice. Walk into the web or walk away. Armin will clear a path for you. You can leave.
Yeah, and he's the trustworthy type, Armin. He'll just let us go so we can warn everyone he's about to get out. Silence speaks volumes.
No, you chose her. So choose her. Nowhere to hide. Not anymore.
You want me so much? Stop trying to kill me! How about less talk, more coming over to our side?
Three. floors and nowhere to hide. Not anymore. You can't blame a girl for trying. Yet unable to choose. What is she worth?
Simple. Just turn your back and let us heal this place.
What is she
Fallen unconscious again.
Ha! Oh, I didn't think of that.
Well, little man, you took the test. You failed!
You're right. Let's get out of here. After all this, I'll get you those carpets you wanted.
What carpets?
You know, redecorate the palace like you've been saying.
I'm not the concubine. She's gone. You're stuck with me. That wasn't an illusion either.
Let's get out of here. Was designed to drive a wedge between us. You said it yourself.
Some of it was true, though. I do serve my people, and I...
Hey, I'm looking for a way out of here without a dark god chasing me across the desert, all right? Don't worry about me, princess.
No, of course not. We'll finish this, and then you can find your donkey.
And you can get back to ruling your people. Everything back as it was. Just as you want it.
Well, we haven't finished this yet.